Hello friends, welcome to VDC Academy, and here in this section we are going to deal with few examples on trigonometric ratios of multiple and submultiple angles. So here the given example is express cos to the power 6a plus sin to the power 6a in terms of sin 2a. So here we already know that x to the power of 6 can be written as x cube whole square, or it can also be written as x square whole cube. So by using this concept, let us write the given example in the form of x square whole cube. So by writing, we get here cos square a whole cube plus sin square a whole cube. And now let us assume cos square a as a and the value of sin square a as b. So by observing, this is in the form of a cube plus b cube. So by using the formula of a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. So by using this formula of a cube plus b cube, let us expand cos square a whole cube plus sin square a whole cube. So by expanding, here we get a plus b, which is cos square a plus sin square a into a square, which is cos square a whole square plus b, which is sin square a whole square minus a into b, that is cos square a into sin square a. And now by observing here, cos square a plus sin square a is in the form of trigonometric identity, and here let us assume cos square a as a here and sin square a as b. So here we get two formulas, that is a trigonometric identity, which is cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1, and the next formula, which will be a square plus b square, which is equal to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. So now let us use these both formulas. So by using, we get here 1, which is nothing but the value of trigonometric identity, into the formula of a square plus b square, which is a plus b. So here we get cos square a plus sin square a whole square minus 2 into ab, that is minus 2 into a, which is cos square a into b, which is sin square a, minus of cos square a into sin square a. And here there are like terms, that is minus 2 cos square a into sin square a and minus cos square a into sin square a, which is in the form of minus 2 minus 1, which is equal to minus 3. And here this is in the form of trigonometric identity, so let us write the value 1 here. So we get 1 into the value of trigonometric identity, which is 1 square, which is 1 here, minus 2 cos square a into sin square a minus cos square a into sin square a, which will become minus 3 cos square a into sin square a. And now let us multiply 1 with the whole term. So by multiplying, we get here 1 minus 3 cos square a into sin square a. So by multiplying and dividing with 2 square, so that implies we get here 1 minus 3 by the denominator, which is 2 square, which is 4. So we get 1 minus 3 by 4 into, and here 2 square cos square a and sin square a can be written as 2 sin a cos a whole square. Here we just group cos square a, sin square a and 2 square and written in the form of 2 sin a cos a whole square. And here by observing, we can say that 2 sin a cos a is the formula for the multiple angle, that is 2 sin a cos a is equal to sin 2a. So let us use this formula here. So here by using, we get 1 minus 3 by 4 into the value of 2 sin a cos a, which is sin 2a whole square. So that implies we get here 1 minus 3 by 4 sin square 2a, and hence we expressed cos to the power 6a plus sin to the power 6a in terms of sin 2a. And these are the formulas which we used to solve this example. Hope you understood the concept. Refer to more videos on trigonometry. Do like and subscribe to vdteachacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.